I'm Bo Baker with Backyard Storage. Today we're taking a look at this 12 by 24 utility shed with two separate entrances. The first door I want to show you here is the 6 foot wide double door that comes with a diamond kick plate that will protect your floor from whatever you decide to roll in or out of the building. This utility shed comes with 5 24 by 36 inch windows with built-in screens that are aesthetically pleasing and easy to use. 20 amp electrical with several conveniently located outlets. The handyman package has already been installed in this shed and it comes with this dividing wall and a workshop that's behind this door. Let's take a look. The door latches and it's easy to open and it offers a nice separation between the two different portions of the building. This is the workbench with the pegboard behind it and you've even got electrical right at the workbench. So let's say you don't want to go through the double doors because you just got to run inside to grab something at the workbench. Here's your second door. Walk right in, grab whatever you need, go back outside, and you're ready to go. iFinance or FlexLease, there's several ways to own this building. Visit backyardstorage.com or come on down to Backyard Storage Traveler's Rest today.